My name is Richard Hall. I prefer Rick. I'm a thoracic medical oncologist, so I treat patients with cancers that arise in the chest cavity. The majority of thoracic cancers are cancers such as lung cancer. There are some less common cancers such as mesothelioma, and then cancers that arise from a gland called the thymus. So non-small cell lung cancer is far and away the most common type of lung cancer. Small cell lung cancer is a less common, but actually a more aggressive type of lung cancer. The biggest advances in treating lung cancers have been the discovery of new therapies, some of which are drugs called immunotherapy, some of which are drugs that are pills that help treat the cancer's genetics, this little DNA within the cancer cells specifically. Sometimes we combine immunotherapy with chemotherapy, but we've seen many studies really since 2017 and 2018 that have really revolutionized the treatment of lung cancer, and we're seeing much better outcomes for patients as a result of those studies. Of course, many patients want to know kind of what they can expect with their treatment for survival. And so we often have a lot of real honest and thoughtful conversations about what they can expect and what the goals of their treatment are. What sets us apart at UVA is, especially with regard to treating lung cancer, is our ability to offer cutting edge clinical trials. Clinical trials are and have been critically important in how we improve our outcomes for patients. Clinical trials are really how we study a new treatment and hopefully improve on the ability to for patients to live longer and actually better